Hello, it's me Moshotai and I'm back with another video. Today's video is the one where Midoriya confessed to Bakugo. The song used is Call Me Maybe. Enjoy. 3:20 PM. Okay, I guess this is it. Question mark.
I threw a wish in the well.
A wishing well exists. Where is the well, Midoriya? If I can get my wishes granted, I could have. I don't even want to hear you continue your sentence. Anyways, what did you wish for, Midoriya?
Don't ask me, I'll never tell.
Why not, Midoriya? It's his wish after all. Respect his privacy, please. Okay, I will kissy face.
I looked at you as it fell.
Looked at who? What fell? I guess he's referring to his wish.
And now you're in my way.
I'm genuinely confused. Who is in whose's way right now?
I trade my soul for a wish.
Is your wish that big of a wish, Midoriya-kun? Why would you waste your life on a wish when you can just make it come true on your own? Who knows? Midoriya might have a wish that is impossible to happen unless there's a miracle.
Pennies and dimes for a kiss.
Can you only have to pay pennies and dimes to get a kiss from Midoriya? Why are you asking? Are you perhaps interested in getting a kiss from Deku-kun? Uraraka-san, what are you saying? That cannot possibly be true. Well, I'm sure that he's not the only one expecting the kiss. Isn't that right, Uraraka-san? Winking face. Flushed. My. Midoriya-san seems to be attractive to both genders, face with hand over mouth. Midoriya, tell me how you do it. I don't really follow what you're saying, Mineta-kun. Cold sweat smile. How do you get people to fall for you? Step 1. Learn more manners. Step 2. Be mature. Step 3. Stop with that perverted mind of yours. I am a teenage boy. What do you expect? Well, the other teenage boys in this class seem to act differently from you though. That's because they don't have the irresistible charm that I have. Yeah, sure. Told you guys that I'm their type. Whatever floats your boat.
I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way.
I'm still wondering who or what is in Midoriya's way. Well, we should be able to find that out soon. I'm sure that he'll tell us.
Your stare was holding.
See, I told you, sir. But whose stare? ? What are you even talking about?
Hot night, wind was blowing.
But Midoriya-san, now's not nighttime yet.
Where you think you're going, baby?
Wait, what? He was talking about him the whole time. What even, shitty Deku?
Hey, I just met you.
What? Didn't you know Bakugo-kun since young? Yeah. Since when did you just meet me? You have always been going about on how Kakken we were 5.
And this is crazy.
Are you alright, Midoriya-kun? But don't we all have your number? Or else how do we even communicate like what we are doing right now?
It's hard to look right at your baby.
Wait, why though? I have no idea.
But here's my number, so call me maybe.
? Why would I need to call you Deku? Well, because...
Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe.
That does not answer my question, shitty Deku. And why are you even repeating?
And all the other boys try to chase me.
Oh no, are you getting chased right now? Do you need help to chase them away? Nah, it's okay. I like the attention. Are you even Midoriya? I have the same opinion. Midoriya-san is acting different from usual, face with monocle.
You took your time with the call, I took no time with the fall.
? I guess he is referring to Bakugo-kun. Deku, what are you talking about? I didn't call anyone. You did. Last week. You seem to have enjoyed that call with that girl. WTF, were you eavesdropping on me? And it was my cousin. You mean Miki-chan? Yes, we're having a family get-together soon. Why do I even need to tell you this? Just because. Anyways. Wait. Were you being jealous just now, Midoriya? Were you Midoriya-chan? Flushed. And no comment. Smirk. Why would Deku be jealous of my cousin? He should be jealous of me. Woman facepalming. Man facepalming. I can't believe he's that dense. I know, right? That's why I had to do this. Because he's that dense. Huh.
You gave me nothing at all.
You should have given him something, Bakugo-kun. WTH do I even need to give?
But still you're in my way.
You're the one in my way.
I beg and borrow and steal.
No. Why would you need to do that, Deku-kun? Love at first sight with him. Why? Yeah, why? Ask my heart about that. What are you guys talking about? You still don't know? You got to be kidding me. Don't worry, Midoriya. We'll help you. Thanks. ?? Deku-kun. You dreamt that you and Bakugo are not dating. Yes. You dreamt. Yes. Midoriya, it was all just a dream. Huh. None of that happened. Oh wait. Then I was wrong. I'm dating Kakken. Apparently, sir. Oh sorry. I thought that was the reality. So we did all that for nothing. You. Got. To. Be. Kidding. Me. Dot. The end. That is all for today. I'm sorry if there were grammatical errors, but I hope you like it. Please drop some suggestions in the comments section on what song should I do next. And don't forget to click like and the subscribe button. Your support is very much appreciated. Thank you very much. Stay safe. Goodbye.